I'd like to thank everybody for coming out again so soon for another concert to hear the orchestra play. We have a few exciting, interesting things planned for you this evening since it's kind of the Halloween theme and it's that season. So our first piece that we're going to be doing is from the movie The Corpse Bride, and it's a Tim Burton movie, and the music is by Danny Elfman. So we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
So the next piece that we'll be performing for you is Alice in Wonderland. And some of the kids have spent tireless hours making some great props that are going to go really, really well with our black light show. So while they get those, we will go ahead and get ready. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
This next piece takes us to a long-told legend of Sleepy Hollow and the schoolmaster Ichabod Crane and the Headless Horseman. This is a tone poem that depicts a lot of the scenes from the story, the long story that was written. And some of them are kind of eerie and creepy. I'm really proud of this group because a year ago, being my first year as the orchestra director here, I would have not thought that we would have been able to reach for such a difficult piece. But these kids have done such a wonderful job and they're working really, really, really hard. And so far we've sounded pretty good. So anyway, I would like to congratulate them on their hard work and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Such a wonderful job, and we're very, very proud of you. So thank you for your hard work.